Amen. Amen. When that he was talking to me, then God opened my eyes. I saw a brother here in the name of the Spirit. Your father's name appeared to be like Alexander, be Alexander. Appear in a mirror. Anybody here, your name, your father's name is Alexander. One person is up.
And
another person
wait,
is
let me confirm something.
Stand where you are.
And the realm of the spirit, I saw the same person as if he's bearing the same name with his father. Like one chuku. One chuku.
Who is the person? Come out. That's you.
What's your name?
My name is Alexander. My father's name is Alexander. But I'm not one chuku. I'm one kwo.
Your father's name is Alexander.
Yeah.
And your name is Alexander.
Yeah.
Come forward. Let me ask a question. There's something the Lord said to me. Is your father? Do you have any uncle who answered Jude?
Yes.
Aha. Come forward. That will make it clearer.
Because while I was, daddy was talking to me, a scream burst forth inside the mirror. I saw a man, like an uncle, carrying a mirror, surrounded with the name of your father's children. Carrying a knife. And said, your father challenged him. He said, your father challenged him. Your father is very rich, very, very wealthy. He's very popular. And your father don't fear anybody. Yes. Talk to the man.
Yes, yes.
He don't, You have another uncle that answered Linus.
Yes, Linus.
Correct. Amen.
The angel of God spoke to me. What am I hearing? Something is happening right now. Come, brother. Something is happening. I saw the first son, and I saw you as the second son. And the Lord spoke to me that there is a vow that you will not live, that your enemy will not stay on this earth. The Lord told me, right now they have vowed that your father must die.
Yes, yes.
They have vowed that your father must die. Yes. And I am seeing myself in Anambra State.
Yes, I'm
and
from
I see myself in Enugu.
I'm from Enugu.
Hey!
We serve an action, Lord. God. We serve an action, God. We serve an action, God.
We serve an action, God.
We serve an action, God.
We serve an action, God.
Oh, we serve an action, God.
The Lord spoke to me that the days that they have gathered together a man they call Jude and a man they call Linus, but Linus is hiding at the back of Jude. He does not like talking. Then Jude like challenging your father.
Yes, yes.
And they say that your father is using their glory.
Yes.
They said, your father, they believe that he's using their glory.
Yes.
So they want to challenge him and put a mirror around the mirror with all your names and your father's name.
Sure. Yes.
And the Lord spoke to me, if you break this mirror now, you will blind somebody somewhere.
Yes.
Amen.
Anybody where they monitor you to disturb your life, what do you want God to do to that person? Blind their eyes, blind their eyes.
Go.
Blind their eyes.
God Avenger.
Blind their eyes, oh.
Hide all my enemies. God Avenger.
Blind their eyes.
Hide all my enemies. Those that say, they shall not need to see me. Make it to life. Those that say, they shall not need to see me. Yeah.
shall it be in the name of Jesus Christ. Hey, he is here. He is here. Sit down. Sit down one moment.
There is a course that you read and graduated from. A science course. That will do micro something, micro science.
Library and information science.
The Lord spoke to me. That course you wrote, your certificate is inside that name. And that is why you are having problem with your certificate.
I'm having problem with certificate.
Who is that? Who you be? Who you be?
Eh? Father of that boy.
You are the father?
Yes.
Your name is Alex?
Yes.
Come forward. Oh, yes.
This is your mother. This is your father. This is your father. Give her the mic. Give her.
Oh, everything you said here is true. That is why we run to this place. They said that you will die this year.
They say your husband will not pass this year. Something is about to happen.
If not die, let them die. Hey. If not follow, let them follow.
Only God can let them fight my battle.
Jesus Christ, shout it. Say it again.
Amen. In 1987, August 14th, okay? In 1987, August 14th, you had an argument over land quarrel. And you were the one that gathered them. And you were trying to settle it with your brothers. After everything, the Jude turned back and met the other one and said that you are trying to use their head. And from that day, he vowed, say, if you die, your children will not be alive to eat or collect any property on that land. In 1987, 14th, remember that date?
Yes.
Talk to the mic.
Yes.
The Lord spoke to me. Now, Daddy, the Lord spoke to me. Alexander. That's your name. The angel God spoke to me. For a time now, you are not be feeling fine. Your system everywhere is scattered. You that normally stand as a man, when men talk, when you talk, men does not talk to you. Are you hearing me, sir? Oh, he's not hearing me well.
Yes.
Whenever you are not always afraid of any man. No, it's not anywhere. The Lord spoke to me that arrow of death, I've gone back to Anambra State. And it landed in Anambra State. I went to Enugu. I landed in Enugu, stopped in a junction. In a junction, three junction. One like this, one like this. and go towards the one that go like this and go forward and stop and enter a particular gate that they painted with red but it's now dark, dim, dark.
Jehovah.
Are you surprised? Enter. Show me up, Jesus.
Abba, Father, show me thy glory.
Oh my God.
Father, show me your glory.
Oh my God.
Ancient of Father, show me your glory.
Oh my God.
Father, show me your glory.
Oh my God.
Father, show me your glory.
Oh my God.
Show me your glory. Oh my God.
They open the gate. I enter the gate. Inside the gate, different fruit, different kind of fruit tree inside the compound. Talk to me. Different kind of fruit tree inside the compound.
Yes.
Planted inside the compound.
Yes.
And the Lord spoke to me. Look at that one that look at a guava that look like guava tree. Under it, planted a mirror spiritually to monitor wherever you come to the village, whatever you do. Even now that in Lagos, it's being monitored. But the angel went now and brought out that mirror.
Lord.
And bring out the mirror.
Uh-huh.
And said, as you will bring this mirror, that mirror is about to scatter.
Amen.
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 What? They were trying to even initiate you against your wife. They tried everything to scatter this family. God spoke to me. The battle, as you bring this mirror, is about to come to an end.
Amen.
Sir, go to the altar and let them anoint four of you.
It is over.
Now, come. Wait. There is a hanging project. There's a project that is hanging.
Yes. You want to start pure water business.
It's hanging. You arrange a machine, everything to start a project and dig a borehole.
Yes.
Because in that particular place, there's not much water. So people are hard to get water. So you want to make a borehole to supply water to people, also to do a pure water business.
Yes.
Hey.
Yes.
Jehovah.
Yes.
It's here. It's here.
The angel of God spoke to me. If you bow down now and stand up, that project shall be completed.
Amen.
I saw you spending 1 point something million naira to get the hole dig to the particular water stage.
Amen.
God spoke to me, bow down and go. That case is settled. That mirror now is about to blind somebody's eye. I didn't call them. Oh, somebody is about to blind. Korokoro, blind. Korokoro. Not spiritually. Korokoro, you will see I'm blind.
Child, Jehovah.
Go and do it and go back to your seats.
Yeah.